Okay, so, hey, welcome back to The Last of Us. We are now sort of safe from the pursuit of the military, right? Supposedly. So now that we've evaded capture, sort of, let's move on to actually skipping out of here. So we got Ellie in tow, like she's right there, eh? And Tess is following me, and I'm like, oh no, what are we gonna do? So obviously I'm gonna continue through this path. Trying to get out of here. I don't remember exactly where they told me to go. Or what the name of the place we're going to. Maybe, I think it was Capitol Hill? No, wait. Uh-oh. This might not be good. There we go. Help me. Help me. Nice. Oh, no. There's a patrol. It's circle. So can we go like around from them? Well, yeah, they're trying to pursue someone who killed their comrade. I mean, you saw what you did.
It's too many tests.
Yeah, there's nothing. Shit. Okay, so remember, I can focus my or sharpen my senses to hear, to see what I hear, right? And okay, no, stop. Okay, I don't know why, I just can't aim with this. God damn it, and then they just do that. You know what, fuck it, I'm running. Now I leave here. Wait. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna die. I mean, I don't know why I'm just unable. I just can't. I don't know what is happening. It's just the worst. You know what? I'm just gonna continue this way. Then I still got my little trusty brick. Okay, so I'm gonna try and make this work, right? Sadly, Tess distracted me long enough for them to, like, you know, surround me, sort of.
I heard something!
Okay, we got the guy. Strangle him. That guy didn't see me, thankfully. That worked out better. Okay, where's another brick? I need another. There we go. I'm gonna grab this one. I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna equip it. Move on, ladies. They don't see me at all. I'm the spy master.
Hey, did you hear something?
Okay, so that guy's like gonna not face me anymore. Then I'm gonna like stand close, grab him, strangle him. And the guy's done. He's gone. So there's another brick right here. I'm gonna take it. And we can continue further into whatever this place is. That guy just not doing his job. Okay, we keep going. That should be all right. Or is there more patrols coming in? Okay, maybe not. Just run. Wait. Where's this? Where'd you go? Okay, so I thought she was moving over here. I may have seen wrong. I don't know.
Yes, you got any idea which way?
Hello. Through here, maybe?
Let's see where this leads.
Oh yeah, maybe. We made it.
Right.
We made ourselves an exit. So let's try and continue moving forward through here. Now, I don't remember if there's gonna be like infected people or maybe more military around here.
How's it look?
Maybe both? I don't know. I don't remember. Also, you're asking me how does it look, and then you're still behind me, lady. You can see for yourself. Oh, we're outside again. Ah, shit.
I got more soldiers.
Okay, can I just, like... Oh, okay, so they're just giving up? Okay, so they're leaving now. They just gave up, sort of. They're like, nah, clickers. Because that's the name of the infected in here. Clickers will get them. Hopefully that's not the case, although... Surprisingly, it may happen during my past... records with this game. Well, seeing what you've seen already, me dying, me not being able to aim. It's just the worst. It's just the worst. So we should be okay, sort of. This is a tunnel. Is that the right way? Is this room the right way? What am I supposed to? Oh, maybe not. Maybe I can just get some stuff in here. Like that. Half a blade.
No, they're still around.
And of course they're still around. They just are reporting at another place.
Joel, see if there's anything we can use in
here. Ooh, actually, yeah, some parts. Some good old parts, which I will need to upgrade my weapons. What kind of upgrades? I don't remember. I know they are going to be important, sort of. Maybe that's why I cannot aim. I'm not upgraded enough. I'm going to use that as my excuse now, okay? Okay. Okay, we're moving on.
Yes, up through here through this pipe.
Okay, so this is a broken pipe. How is...
Well, we can make it through here.
It's not being used by living people, right? So this is... We're in the sewers. Oh, Shit. Okay, I thought there was someone looking from down from up there. It was just a car. Okay. So they're just leaving, which works for me, actually. Seeing how I am smuggling a little girl. Well, not little, but a girl. How did nobody hear that? Okay, so. We are out of trouble for now.
Alright, there you go.
For now, we'll see. We'll see how it comes to blows later.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the
Fireflies.
Okay. Yeah. What then?
A little bit more of plot.
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone.
A little bit more of plot exposition right now happening. Sorry, I got distracted by
that before, huh?
Reading. so Ellie.
And the,
yeah. Come on.
Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
Hello.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
I didn't ask for
she
this.
Did.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
Now she... What,
I can't...
What if, Joel?
Yeah, so Joel is an unbeliever, Tess is the believer.
Well, I need to remind you what is out there.
Of course, Joel is afraid of getting out, because that means a lot of stuff has gone down on the real world. And he's not comfortable with it, I guess. He just doesn't want to leave his comfort zone. As such. So we're still... we're going into the building now.
We can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Yeah, so we're going to the Capitol building, which means I don't know where it is. I will continue following this path, though. This is a barely linear game, so of course I'm going to be following a specific path. Or maybe a couple of rooms here and there that I can deviate to, but that's mostly just for... resources gathering, I think. You can do it, Tess. I believe in you. Can you do it? You can. You actually can float up to it. Unlike Tess.
I guess this is what these buildings look like.
Alright, so she's been living inside the wall her whole life, so she hasn't really seen them up close.
So what happened?
There you go.
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the
as possible. Did it work? That's the question. Oh, there you go. Thank you for answering. And Joel's still very smuggy about it. They're like, ha. Uh-oh.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
So obviously that's an infected, a clicker, or whatever. Nope.
For now. Come on.
Ah, we're going to the church. Church? Is this a church? Or library? I don't know. Do we... Oh? Oh, okay. I found it.
No,
we're talking about it. Okay, Capitol Hill. There you go. Capitol building, not hill. So, well...
This is the downtown?
Was... Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I mean, you can always tell with this kind of writing. Like, yeah, it was. So, obviously, we got our way back here. I don't think there's gonna be a lot of issues along the way. Maybe up until we start getting into the building, that's when we're gonna find some clickers and or rogue people.
Hey, Tess.
Nah, right, forgot. Uh-oh, that's a military man. Okay, so we need to be careful because, as I've said, I think there's gonna be some sort of enemy in here, maybe some clickers, I think. Considering that that military man is dead. Or some, scavengers? I don't remember if they have a name for the bad people. Because there's bad people out there. Hello. Yep, it's a clicker.
Body's pretty fresh.
That means he was looking for us and he got killed.
Let's not stick around.
Okay, obviously I don't need to be reminded about it. I'm still gonna like run away. And however, I'm still gonna look around, maybe find some more resources. I crafted a molotov? Oh no, it was a ship. I remember now. Oh, what is that? More parts. Nice. So how do I upgrade them? Oh, right, I need to find a workbench or something. I think. I may be remembering this wrong. Anyways, continuing on. And let's move on to the next floor or... Oh. Okay, I'm gonna, like, sharpen my senses.
God damn it.
Oh. Clicker. Okay, so it's a clicker. I don't know. So that's years of infection. Okay, so we're getting a little bit more of exposition here. Okay. If I was Joel, I would not be touching that with my bare hands. I would be like, grab my plank there and just... Okay, obviously that means we're gonna go into a... Oh, there's rats. Look at that. Okay, we're heading into a place with lots of enemies. Hopefully... Ooh. Quarter of a blade. That's a really big blade, if you ask me. That's not a quarter. I'll take those. Supplement boosts your survival skills. About that. Oh, I forgot about this. Use a sheet to save yourself when grabbed by a clicker. Reduces weapon sway. I want that. I need it. Healing speed. Health gets faster. Crafting speed. Radius of listen mode and maximum health. I don't know how many supplements we'll be getting along the way, hopefully many. So I certainly would like all of that, they all sound useful. Okay, thing is, I haven't listened for a while, there we go. Uh-oh. Alright, so the building is a little bit unstable. Right? You know, it ages since this happened and apparently bombing the place didn't level it up, but at the very least it did topple it up. Now it's like leaning on another building, so yeah, there we go. Okay, of course I can't open the door. So we're gonna do it, and there's probably gonna be an enemy right behind the thing. Yep, told you. Hey Tess, can you? Thank you. That's not the way to be covered about it. Hello. So that's a clicker, like an actual clicker. I'm gonna drink.
Search for supplies.
Hey guys, don't kick it. We're just trying to eat. Oh wait, what? We dropped ammo? I mean, thank you, but that's weird that you are carrying out. No, you know what? It doesn't matter. I'm just gonna like revel in it. I don't see any supplies. I got what was that? it was alcohol, which will help me craft molotovs later on. I think,
Here, patch yourself up.
Thank you. Press something to craft. Oh, right, and that's why I get, what do you call it? Recipes. I find them, or I am giving them. Okay, so I got some supplies, supposedly. Which Tess just gave me the paper I was missing. Maybe I should have waited on that alcohol. No idea then. Anyways, we're continuing on. That looks like a room that might... Okay, so, yeah, I remember this now. There's, every now and then they can use ships to open doors. If you don't have any, well, you're missing out, because most of the times you do get neat stuff in these rooms, like, for example, supplements, resources, and the customization parts or whatever. I don't know, it feels like for this big a place, I should get more than that, right? Did I deserve my break? I want my break. I'd rather have a break. Yeah, so that was it. I got... Wow. I got, where do I watch how many... Oh, 39 parts. Okay. So I got 39 parts. I don't remember how many I will need per upgrade. They will be... It will be a big number, if I remember correctly. Like 100, 150 or something. Okay, so Joel's starting to panic. Because he does not like this place. He is paranoid. He is afraid of the clickers. And so am I, because they can kill me and I don't have a way to... Okay, there we go. This is the exit. Obviously, Tez, you're going to have to help me with this. Up we go. Hey, Tess, pull me up. Tess. All right, now Ellie gets preference, of course. You can do it, lady. Yeah, look at that. That's amazing. Okay, help me up. Can you there? Leave me behind. Thank you. I mean, you can feel the weight of Joel when she does that, like, she sort of, like, pulls her in. Okay, calm down. And of course, the clickers, as stated, they can't see, they can only hear. So obviously I'm gonna have to use that to my favor. Tess is like, oh, what do I do? And she sees a bottle. And she's like, hey, clicker's like gone. Okay, so one way to go about this is, there's different type of clickers. I think there's some that move, some that don't. I'm gonna... I can just do that. Sadly, I lost my plank. I wanted my plank, and it's a shame I lost it. However, it does work in the sense that I managed to kill that clicker with just minimal losses in health and stuff. Okay, you know what? I should not. Should look around a little bit more. I don't think there's any more clickers. Like, The only purpose of that one being here was just for me to learn about it and maybe, oh, I found some paper. Panic a little bit, run ahead, maybe lose sight of what was around me. Like, for example, that paper, which I could use later to make more first aids. So obviously I need to go up there. I'm just, hang on. I'm looking around. I'm just figuring out if there's anything else. Like this one. Yeah, look at that. I got some health. Good old health. Now time to move on. I'm gonna climb. We're on level 6. Time to move down, I guess. That's not a gun. Okay, so obviously we need to keep moving down. Is this the way down? Oh. It actually is. That's too noisy, man. I mean.
Alright. Come on.
Okay, so this game is just... in many ways, it's good, it's just slow. I think I've said this before, but we are going to be moving a little bit slower than what I would like. At least for an action game.
Crazy.
Sort of action adventure.
Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Yeah, just don't look down. You heard the lady. You can do it, girl. Okay. My turn. I don't see anything. Oh, fuck. This is way too rusty, man. It should not be still there. There you go. I mean, it didn't need us to start falling apart, right? Okay, we got more of these to go through. Wait, maybe? No? Okay, apparently not. Hey, we're in again. Okay, so we're gonna continue going down this little building here. There's probably gonna be more clickers. I'm gonna have to be careful here. See? There's one. And, there's two, there's three. Wow, there's many. Ooh! I think I got... Yeah, I got a new weapon. Select the weapon to swap out. So this is a different type of the same, or rather a different one of the same type. So I can cycle through guns now. Okay, that's... How does... Okay, that's a weird transition. Alright, so apparently I need to swap, because the game's not allowing me to move on. God damn it, this game. Okay, so we got, as I stated, 1, 2, 3 clickers. I don't see, oh, there's 4. There you go. Hey, Tess, what are you recalling we do? Okay, one thing to go, or one way to go about this is to... I didn't mean to drop. It's too late. Now, apparently this guy is one of those that don't move, which works for me, because, again... I need to be careful here. I need to kill as many as possible before actually engaging them in the fight. Obviously grab. Strangle. I don't know if strangled... Oh, okay, maybe not. Because I know that... I mean, I was told the ship is just easier and faster to kill them. So that actual humans don't get startled or... Oh no. They're sort of coming this way. They are sort of coming this way. I'm sort of scared now. Now, if that guy does not turn around, I'm gonna be able to... I'm gonna be able to strangle him. Okay, maybe not. He's just leaving. Okay, now the question... begs the question. Is me strangling one of them in front of another one, will that trigger them? Because I don't feel like... It should, right? But it's just fine. Okay, so this guy, he is sort of looking at me. That guy is circling around, which is good, because I may be able to get close to him enough to strangle him. Okay, this guy is just on my ass. Okay, he... Fuck! Run away. I don't know, I was sneaking around, you saw that. Oh fuck. I'm dead. I was dead. I died. Okay, let's try that again. So we are up here. That guy should still be there, so we're gonna retry this whole section. Okay, that's one. Apparently the guy was right in front of me. Apparently when he's not a clicker, he still can't see me. Which is, you know, a shame. I didn't know that. Where's the other guy? There you are. Okay, so I'm gonna wait for him to pass by. Because maybe this time I'll be able to strangle him before he moves onto the open area. And then I can just have free reign over these three guys. And please don't look at me. I want you to not look at me. Okay, you did. Fuck you. Haha. Run away. Run away! Haha. I'm gonna like climb. And then I'm gonna like turn around. Nope. And I'm gonna just punch you, because, I mean, you don't... I'm gonna grab this. Okay. Fuck. You're gonna, like, not gonna like you. No, come on. That was better, but still not good enough. I'm gonna try that again. God damn it. It's just bullshit. It is bullshit. Don't worry about it. It happens. It's hard, supposedly. Did I play this on hard? Okay, I'm gonna strangle this guy and check my settings to make sure I'm actually playing it hard. Options. Game. It is hard. Okay. I did make that choice, I remember now. Question is, I'm gonna turn off my thing. My light. I'm gonna like hide around here. I want you to look at me. Oh, come on! What was that? I was just walking around. I'm gonna punch you actually. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die here. Because of course that's what's gonna happen. They can't see me, can they? Okay. Sort of hiding again. Well, that's not great. I'm gonna use one of these. What was it? R2? There we go. I'm gonna heal. Apparently I can build a shiv. I'm gonna build one, just for the sake of actually being prepared. And let's take this. Oh, fuck. Don't you... Okay, strangle this guy, because the less enemies I have in front of me, the better, right? So, I also saw some bullets I was sprinting, like trying to get away from them. Okay, I'm gonna like actually back up here. I don't want you anywhere close to me. So yeah, infected people can't see me, but the clickers actually can't, if I remember correctly. So I need that guy to not see me. So I sneak past. Okay, he may actually see me. Okay, so the clicker is like... God damn it. Okay, wow, he just grabbed me. Okay. God damn it. I thought he was gonna be like backwards. I would be able to shiv him. Didn't work. So anyways, this is the end of the fourth episode. Not a good one, I admit. Yeah. Not doing great, actually. So... not happy. Anyways, thanks for watching, thanks for coming, and hope you enjoyed this little display of a lack of skill, yeah? And I will see you in the next one. I'm gonna continue playing this, hopefully I get better, and I actually do something, instead of repeating the same little scene like three times already. So I'm gonna stop recording, I'm gonna continue this later. Bye!